Welcome back to Lionscaping. Today we're going to talk about Easter. Or Good Friday. If you want to call Good Friday. Today we're going to talk about Good Friday and Easter. I know they're the same thing, but call them what you ever you want. This is where, like, Jesus, like, sacrificed for sins. This is when the 3 days start beginning. It's Good Friday. Now, you must be thinking, Wyatt, how did this happen? Well, I'm sure you already know, but I'm going to give you some details about it. So, the people were saying, kill him, kill him. And Pilate didn't want to, and he had no choice but to have to do it. Now, he was like, that was one most tense events. Then, this was posted. This is like right now, and my time is like in the fours, so I should have been doing this at like 3. But anyways, he had to walk up with a big heavy wooden cross. Let's say this is the wooden cross, and if anybody helped him, you got whooped. He fell down 13 times. 13 or 14, I don't know, but I think it's 14. Just so you know, it's really hard to believe why did they do that. Then they put in nails on Jesus's legs. Jesus's foot, arm, hand. Put a thorny crown. I forgot to mention that. Now I got a tower book, but I'm not gonna read it because it's so simple, I don't know if it's gonna solve much. But anyways, he did die for our sins, like I said, but think, if you do something bad, think what you did to do it. How do you fix it? He died for us on that cross. I'm trying to make it, but and it said the king of the Jews. Some soldiers believed they killed God's son, and they were right. They did. He was put in a tomb, and the long day was over. He did die on the cross, though. So, I don't know if this is familiar to you. It's a little bumming to see someone doing that. This year we may not go on Easter egg hunting like this and go looking for it. Or let's say this is an Easter egg. We're not going to do that. When we do that, remember when why Jesus died for us. And remember, 40 days and 40 nights. I gave up candy. That was hard. You have to give up stuff that's kind of hard. Because he survived the hardest. The hardest of all. Candy's just a hard one, but yeah, Wyatt, I'm kind of bummed about, I didn't try, but the YouTube said, that video is too long. I was reading a book and it said it was too long. So I decided to talk about it. Anyways, I'm out.